the new bubble time now is Alejandro McLean's time of 1:14.75. You did that, you're off to the races.
And Joe, how fitting it is being up here in the North Jersey, New York area, that the Godfather will advance off to our Super 8 round. So congratulations to you.
Heavily modified with the wingtip. Nigel bitterly disappointed in the last race in Canada where it got into the final and clipped a very near as the split time comes up, he is 400 of a second in the lead. It is nothing. He can easily lose that. Let's see the next split. He's in quick in his lead. Managed to get away with it. The Englishman is going into the